chance of a shiny Pokemon?
It's 1 in 8,000 and something.
Okay. So does that mean like after 8,000 encounters you'll see a shiny for sure?
No, it's just... That's a chance. And I think having like the shiny charm you get in the more recent games lowers it down to like 1 in a few hundred maybe. Alright, so is it gym battle time or is it it's that time? I really didn't. I just came to get my gym badge, but you know.
Oh, why do I care about this?
Okay, I know in Pearl that's a statue of Palkia.
Who is that?
That's Dialga.
Are you sure? It has wings.
Yeah, Dialga has wings.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, things look like wings.
No, it doesn't.
Alright. Put up a picture of Dialga.
Right now.
Let us know what y'all think. I think there are wings. Oh, hey. He wants to battle me. I bet. Team Galactic is conducting an official investigation. You aren't the fucking police, get out of here. You can't conduct shit. It's Cynthia.
Hello, Cynthia. How are you?
Pretty little Cynthia. Not like that, but...
There's no, like, legitimate probability.
Well, I really like the...
Where are the wings? Where are the wings?
Sad.
What? That's a butt fan. That's not a wing. That's on the back of it. See? That's on his bum.
Alright, I guess. Well, it wasn't Palkia either.
No, it wasn't Palkia. It might have been Palkia.
That means the statue was on all fours.
You don't think Palkia can get on all fours?
I've never seen Palkia get on all fours.
Okay. What is this? Eterna City?
Yes.
Pokemon statue in Eterna City.
That can easily be the butt fan.
It's a city in the region of Sinnoh. It's an older city, showing the size of history. It's a rather large statue in ancient Pokemon in Diamond. It is named as Dialga in Pearl. Pokemon in Platinum is a combination of both. Well, I'll be.
I mean,
I can see it as both.
Sure, I guess.
We're both wrong, man. It's alright. I wasn't right. You're not right. I was just wrong.
When did I say that?
You said you lost in Smash, and you're like, I didn't. You didn't win. I just lost because I think the last kill you just fell off the edge.
Yeah. Yeah.
You didn't win. I just lost. Wow.
The things I say.
I'll be waiting for you in the back. I remember this gym. The antics. What are you planning on using Budu for, dude?
What do you mean?
It's gonna be a really long gym.
Poison.
You don't have a poison type move.
That's right.
Also, Ghastly would be good because he's a poison type.
Does he have any poison types?
No, but he is a poison type. Meaning that grass is not going to do a lot to him. Excuse me. I think you have to talk to her. Hello.
Let me in.
Last Caroline. Sweet Caroline. Good times never felt so good. So good. I've been inclined to believe what everyone has. I think the gym leader has a rosary, doesn't she?
I'm not sure. At this level, I'm not sure. Was this one of those games that you could rematch with gym leaders after, like, during the post-game? Or was that starting in Heart Gold?
I know for a fact you could do it in Heart Gold. Ding! Do you think if I downloaded a second emulator and ran another GBA game, I could trade?
I doubt it.
Why not?
Because, wait. Oh, I thought I was walking, but it wasn't.
Why don't you think so?
Because, like the server, the network.
There's no network. If it's a local trade.
Can you do local trades in these games?
Yes. I never had internet. When I had my DS, that's why I never had a training with him.
I mean,
So, like,
Jenna,
have you ever went into a trade where, like, you had to trade your Kadabra to get an Alakazam, and you traded it to the other trainer, and they got the Alakazam and left?
No.
No, they always traded it back.
I've never traded with somebody I didn't know. About 9 out of 10 trades in this generation were me actually trading with myself. I would borrow my sister's DS.
I feel. I'm there with you. I would trade them between, I always like transferring my Pokemon from Fire Red. Mm-hmm. That's how I got all the starters.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. But you could only transfer, like, full teams. So you'd have to go catch like 6 Pidgeys. Yeah. I had like a box full of just Pidgeys and Rattatas. Man. I would trade other Pokemon like that I didn't have. Like that I couldn't find, I would trade them too.
I'm ready for Gen 8 to be honest.
I'm ready for Gen 8 too. I'm excited to see what they do, all the new Pokemon and everything.
I hope they actually like put some sort of challenge in there.
Yeah, yeah. Joke's on you. Johto, Kanto remake.
I want my Sinnoh remake.
Kanto remake, Johto remake, Hoenn remake, part 2. Oh, you wanted Sinnoh? Sinnoh, huh? I've heard that name in years. What is Nintendo gonna be like? Allow us to buy like retro games on the Switch store?
Do you think they will?
You can get an NES, like an emulator, I think. But only NES. Like I want like N64 and all that shit too.
Yeah. This game had an amazing story to it.
Absolutely, it had an amazing story, amazing Pokemon.
Sinnoh had one of the best stories.
A great post-game.
Like, when a region brings the legendaries into their story, which
they'll do.
The Kanto ones didn't.
But that was it.
Yeah, played it not to dog on Kanto's story, but Kanto didn't do that.
Well,
Johto, I liked how they did it. Hoenn was the first time they basically said, left unchecked, these legendaries will fuck shit up.
Yeah.
Sano
did the same.
Did the same.
Well, you had to stop the team more, but...
Yeah.
But, actually, Kanta did bring legendaries in the story. It just wasn't necessary to go get them.
Yeah.
Like, you didn't have to go get them. You didn't have to go face them. Mm-hmm. But it did bring them into the story. You go into the Cinnabar Mansion, and it's burned to the ground and all. Like, it's left in ruins, the Cinnabar Mansion.
I don't think that was by Moltres, though, because wasn't Cinnabar Island an active volcano?
In Kanto, Cinnabar, in Fire Red, Cinnabar Island is not burned down.
Yeah.
In Heart Gold and Soul Silver, it is burned down.
Yeah.
But in Fire Red, you go there, it's still like a city. But you go into the Cinnabar Mansion, and you learn about Mewtwo.
Okay.
And you learn about Mew.
Staravia's army is so freaking high level, but that's the only one who will help me in this gym.
I mean, does Luxio know, like, Tackle or something?
Probably. He knows Bite, so...
He does know Bite?
Yeah.
There you go.
He learned Bite earlier. Or she learned Bite.
No, in Kanto, you do learn of the legendaries, you just don't go get them.
It's not like Ho-Oh, Lugia.
Yeah. Hello.
I forgot you were here.
What are you doing here? Wow.
Love it.
Wow.
Unova's, it wasn't like,
wow.
Like, they'll mess everything up with Black and White. It was like, hey, these two go against each other, but they at least realize that they probably shouldn't. Kyogre and Groudon, they're just like, man, fuck everything
man,
else.
Fuck everything
fuck
else.
You, you're going down. And everybody claims it just comes out of nowhere, like a little spray bottle, like, hey.
Hey,
stop it!
Stop! Hey! Get!
Go back!
Get!
Go back to sleep!
Go back to sleep!
That's about how Dialga and Palkia did it, and then Giratina just came out of nowhere to fork shit up even more, and then Arceus is like,
Hey!
Go back to sleep!
Hey! Oh, Grass Knot, that's a good move. If they're heavy.
They're like, I didn't give birth to you, little shit, for this.
I didn't make you for this.
Reshiram and Zekrom, they at least realize that they probably shouldn't.
Could you get Regigigas in this game?
Yeah, but you had to have the other
Regis.
Yeah.
Can you find them here? Or do you have to get them, like, via
Emerald, I think.
We can hack them in the game.
Yeah.
If you can't.
Reshiram and Zekrom realize that they shouldn't, and then Kyurem was just like, alright, I don't give a fuck what y'all think, I'm fucking shit up, and then freaking
froze the region,
and then merged with one of them.
And then I don't remember the other ones.
Gen 6, Yveltal wanted to fuck everything up, Xerneas didn't.
So they fought.
Well, you actually never saw both of them in either of those games.
I don't think you could catch the other one either, could you?
Because, Team Flare, I think it was, they wanted to take Xerneas' power, use that to... They wanted to take both their powers, whichever one, like Xerneas and X, Yveltal and Y, they wanted to take their power to fuel a weapon, to basically... turn the world back to how it used to be. Well, Zygarde was just off chilling, not doing shit.
Okay. I remember going to find Zygarde. I didn't know Zygarde was a legendary when I found him. They were like, hey, go in this game. Oh, she does have a Roserade.
Beautiful. And then Solgaleo and Lunala. That was when they started doing the Ultra Beast shit, which I never understood. Thinking, I never beat Sun.
What were the Ultra Beasts? Were they...
They're basically like Pokemon from other dimensions, air quotes.
Dimensions.
Like, the story claimed that they weren't Pokemon, they were something else, but...
I mean, you could catch one of the Pokemon, right?
No, you had to use a special type of Pokeball to get them because of that.
Did you use them in battle, though?
So, the game basically said, they're not Pokemon, but they're Pokemon.
But they're Pokemon. You beat her with only Staravia.
I used Luxio for a minute.
For like two turns.
Yeah, once I realized Luxio wasn't getting the job done.
Wasn't it hard? No, you're a plant gym. It's not hard at all. Sandy received the Forest Badge from Gardenia. You can use Cut.
I'm gonna try and get Rotom.
That's probably Grass Knot.
Yep. Grass Knot's a good move. I gave it to Infernape.
I don't think you can get Rotom yet, though. Because Rotom's a super high level when you find him. It's not like he's level 5.
He's level 20.
No, he's not. I don't think so.
Let's see.
And yeah, it has to be dusk for you to go get Rotom. It's daytime.
Song for this town. Where's Pokemon Center?
You're supposed to go get a Ponyta. And how do you find Cut? Who has Cut?
What do you mean?
Walk through.
Oh, Cynthia gave me Cut before the
Oh, already?
Yeah.
Before. Bidoof! Learn Cut! I don't think he can he?
No. What Pokemon? Bidoof can learn every
HM.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yes. Other than fly.
But what if he could?
Hey now.
But what if he could?
Hey.
Look, man.
Arceus doesn't like the sound of that.
Have you seen that comic strip about like, so Scyther can't learn fly, even though he's like the size of the trainer? But Pidgey can learn fly, and so, like, I'll try to find it. It's funny, yeah.
Alright, what should we replace? Growl.
Oh, that was pretty quick.
Fuck Growl. Alright, so... Let's see what we got in our Pokedex so far. We haven't looked at the Pokedex in a while. We've seen 40.
I found it immediately.
Oh my god. That...
Put that on the screen.
Put it on
Go.
The screen.
God, it's funny. We've seen 40 Pokemon.
Yeah.
We are
420 once.
Alright. What are you looking for?
I was just looking through. See what we had.
Not shit. Oh, you need to go to... You're trying to go get Rotom.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey. Hiya. Were you intrigued about the rumors around here too? Talk about the kill the bus, but I've been hearing rumors about Sinister Shadows too. I can go check it out myself. Well, you know that since I'm so busy, I can't go in, but that's not because I'm so scared. It's just so go with your investigation. Maybe you can get Rotom now. If you get Rotom, do you want to use him instead of Luxray? Since you say he's quote unquote not a legendary.
No, I want to keep Luxray. I feel like they could have done so much more with this area.
You besides put a legendary Pokemon in it? Yeah, you're right.
I feel like they could have put so much more with Cerulean Cave.
Like what?
This isn't Cerulean.
Like what?
Come on, a haunted house?
Dude, it's got ghost Pokemon in it! And
yeah,
you find Rotom!
They didn't put it in the story. It was just a place you could go to.
Okay, old ghetto. What is that? We'll check it. It's a medicine. Does it revive your Pokemon? Was all the status problems of a single Pokemon.
So, full heal.
Hey. It's the old Gateau.
I'm so sorry.
Is he in that one?
Oh, no. It's the one with the TV in it.
Do you have what you need to catch him? Do you have any Pokeballs?
Save is a feature. I am not going all the way back to the city. Just because of Pokeballs. If I'm going all the way back to the city, then I'm not catching him right now.
I don't think you can get him, though. A Dreadblade! Use that on Arceus. Or you can give it to Ghost
Moves. Yeah, the TV is on.
Ghost Moves. It's on.
Yeah.
I don't think that means you can save it.
7 hours, holy sh!
Jesus Christ, dude.
I have not been playing this for 7 hours.
Yeah, you have. You had to grind.
God.
And we were in fast forward during the grind.
God. It did not feel like 7 hours then.
Also, it was on whenever, I was waiting on you to get in here. It was still playing.
Okay.
Saving a lot of data. Can I do this? It doesn't matter. Well, it was like I told you to come back at dusk.
Okay. Look. How do you tell time on this game?
On your watch? It's the same time as my computer.
It's 5:42.
Yeah.
Is that not dusk?
Imagine summer. What does 5:42 look like in the summer? What does it look like now? Turn around and tell me. It looks like daylight.
I can tell you in literally 5 minutes outside. It will be pitch black. We're in the middle of fucking January.
So look,
in
man.
5 minutes.
So look, hold on. Maybe we could do that. We'll be right back. Hey, we're back. We couldn't get it. Wait. All right. We're back. We're back. We couldn't get it. I tried to change the time on my computer and it didn't work.
We'll come back later.
Oh well. Maybe I need to take it off the watch screen and put it back on. Nope. Alright. Oh well. Good God. Does that mean I'll have to get on at like 8 to get Rotom?
There's next weekend.
Okay. Are you gonna have fly at that point?
Maybe.
It's about time for next time anyway. We've got 2 hours in. I feel pretty good on it.
Bidoof counter.
Bing! Am I even gonna do a Bidoof counter?
I think we should.
Gosh, that's a lot of editing.
It'll be funny. It'll be fun. They got purple windows. That's cool.
I'm upset. I still think you have to get... I still think.
We'll see. Don't worry about it. Which of Rotom's forms is your favorite?
I don't know, I never use one. The Pokedex, because it annoys the fuck out of you while you're trying to play.
One thing I'm glad they did is, in Diamond and Pearl, all of its forms stayed Electric Ghost.
Yeah.
But starting in Platinum, all of its forms got a different type. Like, they all stayed electric, but Ghost changed to be appropriate to the form. Like, the Toaster Oven became Electric Fire, the Lawnmower became Electric Grass, the Washing Machine became Water, the Desk Fan became Flying. in the refrigerator became ice. I thought that was really cool. Are we getting to that time?
Do not adjust the DS clock, or you will have to wait 24 hours to do any time in orbit day-based event. Apparently. I never had to. But okay.
Alright.
I just saved it, switched the clock, and then did it.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't want you to
cheat.
Do it.
Cheater. Well, I think it's about time.
So, with that being said, if you liked it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.